think this is a seabird that we're looking at. It's about 20 feet, inboard motor. I believe it was made in Port Carling. We're at the upper point of Lake Joseph. Going at a little joke.